Champ Barbecues. Today, we're doing up some Gouda cheese and cream cheese stuffed poppers. Oh, hell yeah. Wrapping them in bacon. And we're going to hit some smoke bomb into these poppers. And on top, oh, hell yeah, we're cooking indirect on the Weber kettle at about 275 for about 30 or 45 minutes. Oh, hell yeah. Check this out.
Yeah.
Cheers, folks. Oh, hell yeah. This looks rocking. Check these poppers out. Oh, yeah. Smoke bomb. Gouda cream cheese stuffed. Bacon wrapped. Uncle Steve shake smoke bomb. Oh, hell yeah.
Give me a hell yeah.
Damn straight. Damn good. Man. That smoke bomb. Let me tell you what. I am digging the smoke bomb. Oh, hell yeah.
I said give me a hell yeah.
It's got just that little bit of extra in the back. Oh, man, it pairs well. So, smoke bomb, Uncle Steve shake, oh hell yeah. Hopefully it's available soon to all of you. It rocks the way it is. Maybe a touch more pepper, but other than that, you can always add pepper. Oh hell yeah. I'll catch you guys on the next cook. This rocked.